I've clogged the siphon jet.
And I put in a flapper that doesn't have a massive hole in it to let the water out real fast. So it should have a longer flush. Actually, I know it does have a longer flush, and it completes a full siphon. So I'm going to do the performance tests on this with a blocked siphon jet. Thank you.